There's supposed to be two units at the FD, and guess how many units are here? And he's one of them standing there. I want to sit right here for a sec.
People living on the island and the quality of the island to live on, guys.
To get us Joshua Cook.
What is this block?
And we like him.
Is Joshua Cook?
Show send it 3 out service.
Do you mind stopping by the fire department? We got someone that wants to do a ride along if you're available. Am I allowed to do two ride alongs at once?
BLS 1
has a spot free. If needed,
I'm
already giving Marshall his ride along.
I'm sorry.
Do you have a tow truck? We stopped it. I'm sending a message. Give me a second.
Do you have a tow truck? That's gonna cause problems. Try and reroute the way past that roadblock. Crash.
The mechanic.
Currently, they're protesting about a new grid regulation. I don't know what it's about, or like what the regulation is, but.
I'm looking at it right now, stay tuned.
You're from America, aren't you? In the UK, it's 90. Oh, it's here. Well, from here. We're on call, because, like, people go on call, yeah? You get paid for just responding.
He'll be left there now for a call.
Gummy pills.
Oh, you're not that bad. I can take care of you here.
You need food.
Guys, we're getting a truck and trailer in the parking lot of FD. It's already confirmed on their change log.
Nice. Hey, guys, I just want to say, right? The new gang regulations are as following. You are not a gang until it consists of more than 3 members and is registered at the dark web section of the forum. You cannot do a situation with a gang with more than 10 members in it. This includes corporation. So no more than 10 gang members. Sorry?
There's too many rules on this island. It should be fun and, you know, the land of the free.
Yeah, I know,
RP.
But it's gonna be more crazy. Just hear it out. Right?
Where can,
so
can I still vote?
So, you get bank robbery, you cannot do that.
Probably over at the courthouse.
It's hit me over there, I'd love to vote.
Writing something to Gareth.
Yeah, well, I mean, after.
When the gang is filled harmful, to the island, it can be disbanded by executive or a chief for either 24 hours, 7 days, or permanent. When not following the rules, you can get fucking deported for that, for gangs. This is bullshit, guys. This is next level bullshit.
I mean, I'm not a gang,
no,
I feel sorry for him.
It is to prevent chaos from erupting. It's a good idea.
Considering we're EMS, friendly faction that don't kill people.
Dude, do they always have to?
Those guys make your work.
The stuff that's been going on lately without the restrictions has been chaos where it's shootout.
I'm sorry, but do they have to, like, always talk about things off of the island like this?
Having restrictions like this.
I'm
gonna go over to the
when you think about it,